Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Boss, I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at her cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
Staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking through her skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. The jury's still out. It was the only explanation for what we've seen. The Gru had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. Now, we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Job completed. Please select a landing zone. Police landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
that LZ!
Police sun will rise momentarily. Specify a project.
Boss, Dwight still hasn't made any moves. It's got me thinking.
What?
If you took her on a mission, she might break her silence.
You want to let her out?
Sure. Make her no different to the others. Everyone you pick up works for themselves, right?
But her...
I say work with her. See what happens. I wouldn't ask this of anyone but you. On missions, I'll make sure we have someone observing from a distance, and she won't be allowed access to all of the base. As for Miller, well, sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. The best part is, hiding is her specialty. If no one sees her leave the base, the staff will be none the wiser.
And if she gets away?
If that happens, you'll have to take care of her. But I have faith in you, boss. I think Quiet sees something in you.
It's a big
Roger.
But it's for the good of all of us. And besides, you can't deny her talent. Her unique skills and abilities would give you a hell of an edge out there.
I'll think it over.
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
Please select a landing zone.
Gaining altitude.
Looks like you've gotten used to working with Quiet. I don't see a problem with giving her some new weapons. I've already talked it over with the R&D team. Being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you can give Quiet. The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Guard post captured.
He's coming too. Roger that. Straight. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
We've heard there's an Afrikaans English interpreter operating somewhere in that area. If you extract him, it could be plenty useful for us.
Section arrived at Mother Base. Analysis.
That's
complete.
The target.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Roger that.
Side ops list updated.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Again.
You see that in the movies?
That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil.
You do that with a revolver.
We Diamond Dogs. Now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you.
And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it.
Engravings.
Give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
Please, landing zone.
Roger.
Please specify a project.
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
Dispatched.